All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is Kingdomuck here again with Homefront The Revolution. I wish they would call it Revolutions instead of The Revolution, but anyways, I restart from a checkpoint, or I exited the game and start from a checkpoint, so I'm back in, like, the beginning or whatever. I did double-check to make sure I didn't lose progress, and no, I didn't lose progress, it's just that it started me off at a weird location, so if this takes too long, I might cut it out. But I've got a mission here. Actually, I have a mission somewhere. But... Oops, wrong thing. Ooh, I got messages. Blah, 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 blah. Is someone shooting at me? Okay. I guess there is someone shooting. Okay. So... Okay, that's KPA right there. You see that red marker in the middle? It's kind of small. I also got a new weapon. Are they shooting at me? Oh, no, they're not. Let's try this weapon out. Should be someone else mucking around there. This guy. It's not good to be out in the open, but trying to get a good shot. Probably not a good idea to. Sorry, it's probably not a good idea to stand out in the open while people are there.
I'm sure every person listening to these days will never be able to forget. I have a memory I'll never be able to shake. The day I first killed a man.
I was young. What the heck is that? Oh, it's a drone. Okay. Looting some stuff so I can either sell it or, I see a blip, but okay, anyways, that's not my main objective. Okay, hopefully, that's good. Alright, so what I'm trying to do is get to that objective right there. Holy crap!
The Marriott Hotel used to be one of the finest in Philly. Now, its only guest is a KPA transceiver. If you can find a way up to hack their network, we could gain valuable intel about KPA operations in the area.
I don't even know if my crouching actually helps. Holy crap! Okay, nothing new. No, shut up, guys. Shut up, guys. Don't do anything. Let me do this. Okay, that should be it. Alright, so this is ours now. It's gonna show us some spots. Okay. All-Star Diner, abandoned apartments.
Good work capturing that transceiver.
Thanks.
We'll be able to better monitor KPA movements in the zone thanks to you.
Mm-hmm. And suddenly all this equipment appears. Oh, you can do some cover fire stuff like that, or firing behind cover. Don't think I have anything worth buying just yet. I don't have enough money. I don't know what that red blip underneath my, I don't know, you see it on the map, on my map marker. I don't know what that is. Anyways, nope. I keep pressing the wrong button. Oh. Don't really care about that. Let's see. I could go here. Should be relatively easy, and it'll clean up this area around here. So next time I come out, I will be able to not come under fire as soon as I come out. This is actually what my mission is, head to Ned's armory. But I'm gonna, since I'm like right here, I'm gonna go over here and clean this area up and then move on down here. What's the button? Ugh, I keep on pressing the wrong one. Okay.
Brady, these strongholds are imposing, but we think we figured out some ways to get inside. We've identified a structural weakness around the large air vents. Put a bomb on that and you can blow open a route.
Alright.
Some people have suggested jumping a bike right over the walls, although I think you'd have to be crazy to try that. Finally, we saw some plans that seem to suggest some of these places have tunnels leading in, but we've not been able to confirm that. Whatever route you try, it's gonna be a tough fight. So make sure you're ready before you take one on, okay?
Is that KPA?
Good luck, Brady.
Or is that... like a good guy? Can't really tell. Looks like someone's tracking me. Don't know how you made it there. You can see there's this drone. Holy crap. This is not good, guys. I'm getting surrounded. Seeking me out, and I have no backup whatsoever. Okay, at least I'm not losing health. Is that a grenade? Crap, I'm stuck here.
A situation. The orcs have got a duster launch site set up and they're gonna use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
I can't do anything, buddy. I've got my own problems. This so-called stealth mechanic doesn't really work.
Do you remember how we obsessed over our technology? We cooed and fawned over each new iteration, salivating over new features and tweak designs. Seems so distant now. I was no better than anybody else.
Of course, freaking of course.
The simple life was forced on us. But I love that we learned to talk to each other again. Without the glow of a screen always in our eyes. Some terrible news from Memphis today. Sarah Theodoru, much loved leader of the Memphis Resistance Cell.
Damn it, they launched! We're gonna need more gas masks.
Airship inbound. Get going.
I have no idea what just happened, but I was trying to like avoid my own set of problems.
And had a squadron of heavies waiting to ambush her.
Target located.
My forces say she died.
some meds there, so let me use mine and then stock up. Okay, didn't die. I'm good. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and move on to the objective. Wait, why is someone tracking me? I'm looking at my map and it's blinking like crazy. Is it because I'm out in the open? Well, it's gone now. Buddies in the area. Oh, I do have buddies in the area. Okay. That's kind of weird.
We're taking casualties.
I need buddies. Buddies, come on. Alright, let's go for our objective. I'm not gonna mess with the other thing just yet. Let's see. Okay.
We've gotta push into the next area.
We cannot afford to lose six guys. We're stretched already.
Please respond.
Tell the teams if they can't see anything.
Oh, look at this chick.
To the next site. We need
Helen
more
says
coverage.
There's no trace there.
Damn it. What the hell has happened to them? Oh, you Brady? Moore called. Said you might show up. Lucky for me, you did. I got a patrol gone missing, and I could use your help. Just wait a second. Get a hold of Connor, see if he's checked out the coastline. Maybe they got themselves lost or broken down. If he's free, tell him to grab a bike and go take a look.
Sorry, Brady. I'm Ned Sharp, by the way. I run the armory here. But like I'm saying, I've lost a patrol. They were following up a report that Walker was being moved. They said they had a convoy in sight, then their transmission stopped. Any information on Walker is vital. We gotta find out what's happened to them. I got people out looking, but there's a lot of ground to cover. I need you out there helping the search.
Keep trying to raise them. Could be something.
$500.
Their radio.
All right.
I told
that
Andy
should help
he was getting
me.
Too cocky. Why can't
let me. He said he runs an armory, but. See a store of any kind.
I heard about the stronghold. I'm glad you're on our side.
Gotta pull this off.
Okay.
Get out there, Brady. Every minute takes Walker further from us.
Hey, new guy. If you're gonna look for Andy's patrol, you better be prepared for trouble. Got some pipe bombs here.
Sweet.
They work on vehicles as well as soldiers. Gives you a chance against those damn APCs.
Thanks, bro. Here we are. I don't think I have enough money. I want to upgrade my primary weapons, or get some good gear. Okay, footsteps, pickpocket. How do you take down someone? Okay. Okay, some good stuff. It's so valuable, so I don't have like a huge store of them.
Why haven't they checked in?
I press M for map. Quite convenient. Dude, it's way over here. I'm not going to go over there. I'm going to clear this area out first. Okay, let's go back here. We've got some personnel. And hopefully that'll be enough. I guess we could always pick up some more on the way. Okay, that's the bus.
Brady, it's Ned. The more ground we can cover, the more chance we'll find Andy and his men. I'm marking your search area on your phone. You'll find anything at all, I need to know about it. Good luck.
Well, I guess I'm maxed out at 4. Okay. I'll have to do. Alright, 470 meters. Let me clear out this place because if I remember correctly from what I've read, once you clear an area out, it's either hard or it's impossible to go back to the other to finish up whatever areas you haven't finished up. Maybe we can use these guys. No, no, no.
I'm putting together a team for a supply run. Any volunteers?
Alright, what we need to do is take out those snipers.
I gotta get some better cover.
Where am I getting shot from? Right, looks like Wolverines.
Yeah, same here.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. That's some BS right there. What the hell happened? Ah, and I lost all my guys too. Stupid. How do I change my...
We've got to push into the next area. Awesome that we took this one back, but there's still a shitload of work to be done. Gotcha.
Right. Now I got to recruit more people. Crap. Screw it. Let's just go. Ooh. Come on, come on.
We got contact!
Follow me, you fool.
감독자는 담당 팀의 성과를 대조 확보하여 설레와 함께 제출하라.
Thank you. Come on. Okay, never mind. Let's go up here. I don't know if that were those were innocent civilians or what. They were just standing there looking at me. Okay, good. Now we got this troublesome whatever done. Nice.
Norths are shitting themselves.
Good job clearing out that sniper nest, Brady.
Fucking
now we can move through the zone with a little more ease.
Now or never. All right, set up and figure out who's taking first watch. 4-hour shifts. Get to it.
Oh, what the heck is this? Alright, some missions. There's some good bones to this game. I think the execution might be need to be a little bit smoother, but I think it should be all right. I'll be honest, I'm a little annoyed at times by the game, but I think in general I like it.
Eat this.
Surprise.
Did you say eat biff? Such a British thing to say. Haha, second. Okay. Okay. That's all filled up. Health kit. What else? Okay. Didn't one shot him. Oh, nice job, guys. Thanks for the cover. Oh, what the heck is that? Sort of flame guy. Alright, I think,
The All-Star Diner has become a critical KPA stronghold.
Let's take the stronghold.
We will be sending a strong message to the Norks.
Wait, is that ours? Come on, kids. Let's go.
Shit, man, down.
Okay. Frag.
Someone around, but I can't see him. I guess it doesn't matter as long as we get the objective. Let's see, where is it? Where is it?
Need to find better cover.
Yeah, okay, got it.
Where is it? Yeah, I guess it's down.
Weapons free. Fire in the hole.
Is that how we deal with this? I guess so. So I guess time passes when you meet these objectives. Because previously we did this and it turned to night. Now it looks like it's, yeah, it's turning to day. Cool.
Capturing that stronghold will have dealt a serious blow to the KPA. Nicely done.
Time.
I hate how like we lose to the people I've gathered. Let's see. Okay, ammo full.
All right, later.
Oops.
Let's do this.
Nice. We got like a huge like base. Three should be alright. I'll pick up someone else if they want to come. Come along. Hey! Don't rush off to the restroom, buddy. Okay. I guess this is a real part of the game. I guess we'll clear our way here. Actually, let me pick up the radio. Where are you, radio? Okay. Yeah, four's the limit, it looks like. So I'm gonna go pick up the radio. It's probably not a big deal. Okay. Radio is probably upstairs. Coffee mug. Oh, yes.
Explosions all around. Your brothers and sisters dropping dead around you. It's a living hell. We might not be trained soldiers, but we're focused. You know, I feel sorry for these
juvenile language.
Any dumb son of a bitch that dares try.
All right, there we go. I figured it would be up there.
Hey, don't. Not even close. We've got them beat.
Shoes. You guys shut up.
That biggest mistake is underestimating
a friend of mine.
We couldn't announce our presence to everyone. My goodness, can you, like, move? Dang it. Let's see, I probably need to sell stuff soon. Gunsmith locker. Let's see. Yeah, let's go there first.
Let's go kill some fucking North.
Man, shut up. Scared me for a second there. Should be all our territory, so we're good. Yeah, I'm backtracking. Kind of a waste of time. Backtracking. Okay.
Organize another supply run.
And come here, sell valuables. Not too bad.
The American people. We might not be trained soldiers, but they got nothing on us. When we go out there,
not enough money.
Target down.
Don't know they fucked with the wrong country. All right, let's head up and fuck some shit up.
New pads.
I feel sorry for these guys.
Alright, I'll save money for now. Can you, like, not stand right next to me, you fools?
Not even close. We've got them beat.
That guy keeps on yelling. Alright, we'll go for this. Our goal is to kind of clear the way to here. And see if we can't... let's see if we can't do that in this mission. Or this episode, rather. But this is a good overview of the basic gameplay, it seems like, of the of Homefront Revolution. I don't like using the bikes because they're like, it's all speed.
Brady, we have reports that the KPA are using this pharmaceutical building as a weapon storage location. Head on over and see what you can find.
I can't believe I missed that guy's head. Is that a barrel? Yep.
Stop your fucking weapon!
Nice.
I feel sorry for these
beat.
Stop your fucking weapon!
Not close. We've got them beat.
Close.
Fire
on
them!
Okay, got it. They think they can tear us apart. Break us down. I'm telling you, they can't. We're gonna go out there, and we're gonna show them they can't.
I'm so glad this Apex / North Korean version of Samsung doesn't really, like, Samsung didn't really do this kind of crap. They're just interested in making money. Where's the... Okay. Here we go.
Here, people, we've had word of a flashpoint. A Nork sweeps detected a stash, and we got guys caught inside.
Looks like our intel was accurate.
Anyone in the area, here's a chance to be a hero.
I'll make sure they're distributed amongst our people. Nice find, Brady.
I don't want to be a hero. Dude, I got like a whole bunch of... whatever this thing is. Here. Guess I can't really. What is this? I'll save it for when I actually want to or need to use it. Let's go help out with this flash thingy. See what that's all about. Holy crap, sniper. Let's go.
KPA are reportedly establishing a new base of operations within the Elm Tree dry dock. Liberating this
Brady!
North.
Brady, get your ass over here! We gotta protect the stash!
Let's do it. So. Recoils too much on this.
Good job, Brady. Grab what you can from the stash and get out of there.
Stash. What stash? Is that one of ours?
Okay, copy that.
It is one of ours.
Take them out.
Move and fire. Drag out. How do I get to the stash, man? I think he did. Nope, didn't do anything. Oh, run. Crap, we lost a bunch of guys. So how do I get to this stash? Is it up top or... Seriously? Ah, so annoying. Here? I'm a little busy, okay? I'm trying to get to this crazily placed stash.
I don't see him.
Are we done? She's looks like she's here permanently. There's some sort of like prompt, wasn't there? Behind you. Okay. Now where the hell am I supposed to go? Oh, right here. No. Yeah, right here. Alright. This is gonna be a long episode if I want to make it to the other side. Okay, let's go, ladies. Switched my grenades. Ugh. No wonder I don't have any. Let me stand in the open and build. Sorry, my commentary kind of is a bit lacking. Shoot through the grates. Nice, nice. Oops. Headshot. Sniper, sniper!
Check it out! Bad guys up ahead!
Okay. Move it, buddy. Seriously, move it. I'm about to shoot you. Holy crap. We're not gonna make it to the other
Norks
end.
Norks could have used a dry dock to bring in plenty of supplies and reinforcements. Capturing it was a huge win for us. Good job.
Yeah, no worries. Let's see. I think we're making good progress, but we are not going to be able to get to that the objective in time for this episode. So I think I'm going to call it quits here. We did make some progress. What are you guys doing? Having a bonfire. So we're gonna go here next, Pascal Triguard, and then we'll move on to this area. That's pretty much... No, we still got half the map. We got this, that, and this, and that, and that. I'm debating whether I should do some of this offline so that you guys don't have to sit through like everything. Like, if you guys keep up with my channel, you know I'm a bit of a completionist, but I don't know, for now I'm not going to do it offline. I'm just going to play and record. Anyways, guys, thanks again for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, all much appreciated, and until next time, I'll catch you later.